Just when they thought it was safe to step foot in Houston, I'm doing my thing right now. I got 2-2. Hold up, let's set this up, Ant. Let's go. Come on, roll to the rim, baby. Bounce pass. Oh, nice vertical. Hold up. Let me see this replay real quick. Oh, and he get a Nike plus ID joint? Stop playing with him, yo. Real rap. Stop playing. That's how we doing it. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. And it's time for the All-Star Weekend. My first game is the Rising Stars Challenge. It's time to go up against a lot of great rookies, sophomore guys in the league right now. I hope I could do my thing. I hope I could break a couple records. But we won't know until I start raging, right? You know the rage got to come, man. I'm playing 2K. It is what it is, man. Let's jump into it, y'all.
And the players get themselves into game mode with the tip-off just moments away. Hello, welcome everyone to the NBA Rising Stars Challenge, as we'll see the best and the brightest young players in the NBA face off with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. This is Kevin Harlan. Look now, State Farm presents the starting lineups. First for the Stars, the captain out there with Iman Shumpert. And manning the middle, a champion in his lone season at Kentucky. And the 2012 number one pick overall, shot blocker extraordinaire Anthony Davis. Then there's Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, and it's Fareed in at the power forward. And for the elites, Kyrie Irving is out there with Kemba Walker. And in at center, out of the University of North Carolina, a skilled and mobile seven-footer, Tyler Zeller. And it's Barnes in at the four slot.
Y'all do know the game of basketball, right? Let's play some defense, man. First possession. Let's go. Come on. Don't let him drive in. Nice block. Come on. We out on the break. You already know what it is. Fast break. Starting it with a bounce pass. Uh-oh. The Manimal. Let's go. I'ma like this team already. All right, y'all. Let's set this up. Come on. Let's play a little D. Hands up. What do I got? Irving? Come on. Ah. Oh, my God. Nice block again. Yo, listen. I got trees everywhere, B. You're not doing a damn ref. What's up with all that? Hold up. I gotta pull it. It's cash. You already know what it is. Put a hand in that man's face. It's going to be like this all night, Houston. Come on, make it count. What do you mean? It did count. Oh, you going to set me out? Yeah. You better let me back in the game. Damn, I'm doing my thing right now, coach. I don't even know who that coach was. I can't just tell by his face. Come on. Oh, my God. As soon as they get the inbound, he pulling it. Damn. Yeah, we need a timeout. Something got to change. I'm not letting him come back. All right, y'all. Come on. Let's slow it down. Isolation. Everybody clear out. Yeah, you know how I like it. Whoa, why you cheating in the paint? Damn, what's up with that? Come on, waiters. Waiters. Like, you should have pulled it, dog. All right, come on. Pick and roll. Come on. Who's that? Oh, okay. Vucic, whatever your name is. Nice pull-up jumper. That's all that matter. All right, y'all. Set this up. Ah, nice crossover. Ah, double cross. Uh-oh, kick out. Come on, Robinson. Robinson. Why is you out at the three-point line then if you're not going to pull it? Come on. Oh, ankle breaker. Yeah, I had to pull it. I had to. It was only right. I created the space. That shot creator signature skill did me some justice. So it is what it is. All right, come on. D up. Oh, I should have tried to steal. Oh. Come on. Oh, bounce passes ain't working out here. This 2K. Oh, shit. How did you not get that ball? Like, seriously? Come on, play D, y'all. Nice rebound. I'm out on the break. Hit me. Oh, you already know what it is. I'm rising. Rise and shine, y'all. Let's go. Dang, I wish I can get this Nike plus ID already, yo. All right, y'all. D up. Come on. Where my help at, man? Thank you. Oh, that's my fault. Oh, he ain't even pull it. I wonder what's up with these guys not pulling that many threes this game. All right. Okay, and they giving out replays for jump shots, though. I don't want to see that. All right, y'all. Come on. D up. We is killing these dudes. Oh, cookie. Ah, I shot too late. Ew, Irving with a nice layup. Okay. Come on. I'll show him something, though. Give me the ball. Come on. Give me the ball, Shumpert. You drawn. Can I get that? Thank you. Ah, you thought I was going to pull, didn't you? Hold on. Let's set this up. Let's get back. Oh, behind the back. You already know what happened to Chris Paul when he tried me. Don't do that. Let me pull up real quick. Ah, that's cash. That's what I'm talking about. And they giving me replays. Look at that space. Come on, step up, boy.
Ross is a dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. It's the Stars just dominating this one. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
And welcome, everyone, to the All-Star Break edition of our halftime report of the Rising Stars Challenge. The Stars rolling early on. Nice ball movement offensively, making the extra pass, and it's paying off. Excellent output from the captain in this one. He's got 21 points and has been on the mark from deep so far. And for the elites, they've really been battling. You look at the offensive rebounds, they're creating second opportunities, and that's a key to winning. Kemba Walker has been coming up big for him. He's got 16 points, and he's had some good court vision, helping out in the assist department as well. That'll be it for the halftime report. The second half is coming right up. Hope to see you next time.
All right, D up, y'all. I don't want to see no points being scored by this team. It's time to shut these guys down. Their backcourt ain't like ours. Come on. Do not let Kemba do that. Oh! Damn, I thought Davis was going to punch that joint out of bounds for a second the way that animation looked. Y'all better stop doing all these annas. Oh! Woo! Come on. Seriously, don't switch me off him. I got him. Nah, don't do that. Wow, how is that a foul on me? Wow, that's my fifth. I'm drawn. All right, I got five fouls. I'm drunk. Oh, that should have been a steal. Come on. 2K in these animations be killing me sometimes. Oh, wow. You going to get in the back door, though? You going to get in the back door? That's what you doing out here? Where's your defense at? Come on, Lillard. All right, let's set this up. Don't pass it my way. I will take the cut. Ooh, come on, get it. Why would you throw? Why not throw it to me? Like, come on, Lillard. You drawing out here. This ain't Portland. Ah, and he hits the three. Wow. So this is what we doing. We out here giving up back-to-back threes now. All right. Wow. Full court pass. That's what we doing. Oh, my God. A cross court full court. What? What is up with all this passing out here? Wow, this Rising Stars challenge is crazy, but nice back door. Oh, my goodness. Now they're going to come back, right? Not a great sequence. Well, they lost track of him and they... All right, come on, man. I'm trying to beat this team by 30, man. If y'all don't want to put no input in, I'll just do it myself. Ah, nice cross back. Let me get to the rim. All right, nice pass out. Robinson ain't pulling nothing, yo. He do not want to do anything. It's cool. I got this. Oh, give me that leaner. Give me that leaner. Cash. That's what I'm talking about. Put a hand in my face. All right, come on, guys. Let's do this. Last play. Right here. Ah, that was my bad. I should have went for the strip. Ah, I can't even grab a rebound out here. Come on, hit him. Come on. Kid Gilchrist? Kid Gilchrist for three? Let's go. We needed that.
Come to where the action is. See your Trailblazers up close and personal. Always great to see the captain doing what he does best. Make sure to be there. The NBA's Player of the Month is on a tear. Don't miss it.
Fourth quarter getting going here. It's time for the Sprite Uncontainable Game. Doris Burke with the report. Hi, Doris.
And Kevin, for that great stretch the Stars put together, they get the Uncontainable Game Award. Some lockdown defense early on is what allowed them to build their lead. I'm guessing you can expect more of the same here in the fourth to finish the game.
Doris, thank you. That was quite a run they had, quite exemplary of what we think of when we think about that turning point. Definitely a Sprite Uncontainable Game moment.
All right, y'all, let's do this. Spin move. Let me get another spin move real quick. Hold on. Let me get another spin move. What? All that half circle action going on. That's my assist, by the way. Come on, Manimal. Come on, Shumpert. Come on now. I'm the point. Let's do this. Hold up. You better put a hand in my face. Wow. Yeah, over the back foul. Could we get that back? Damn, give me one more try. Come on, Manimal. You know who to pass it to, Manimal. Let's go for three, for three, for the cash. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. D up. Ah, Cookies, we out on the break. Let's go. Come on, what's up? Who won it? Who won it? I'm pulling for three. I'm pulling for three. You tripping. Oh, my. Is that the Manimal again? He is everywhere. Let's go. Yo, I might have to get him traded to my squad. He nice. All right, y'all. Come on, Manimal. Me and you, baby. Let's go, Manimal. Ah, that was my bad. I got bumped. It's all good. Oh, Shumper for three? Cash, let's go. Okay, Shumper showing him your range. After you got that injury, you trying to get your range up now, huh? Okay, I see you. I see you. All right, come on, guys. Let's do this. We can't let him get to a bean, though. That's what we can do. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on, do something. Get rough. Get rough. Yes, that's what I've been asking for all game. You don't got to dunk it. All right, y'all. Come on. Let's slow this down. Let's slow this down. No, I'm not passing you the ball. You do that to me in Portland enough. Like, I'm good. Hold up. Here we go. Uh-oh, to the rim. Come on, get big, son. Get big. Let's go. You see the bump and run right there? Look at him. Housing him in the paint. Get your little ass out the way. That's what's up. All right, come on, y'all. 21 seconds left. Let me get that. Oh, I'm out. I'm going. Oops, sorry. Cross back. Yo, I should have made him fall. Like, it shouldn't be no reason why that man shouldn't have been on his ass. All right, y'all. Let me get the last shot. Can I get that much? Oh, nice pick. Hold up. All the way to the rim. Like, yeah. Oh, they didn't let it fall. It's all good, though. That was a great game. All right. We won it out. That's what's up. Really liked your game out there today. Worth some extra playing time. I'm not even on your team, though.
Greg Oden didn't pan out, so they drafted iPod. David Carter, perfect picture like a tripod. A point guard that delivers like Papa John's. Me drafted as the front page topic, I'm Philly pride, Team Villanova. Finesse game, but the heart of a soldier. When I go to the rack, there's no stopping me. Better bring a double team, better stand properly. On defense, move your feet. Taking the blaze to the chip to abuse the heat. I was raised like a crip, cause I ruled the street. Not the court, the blacktop, the moves, the heat. Pull off, it's like the late, great, great Magic Johnson. I got drafted 11th, that was nonsense. Name a player that penetrates better. Number 15 on the polo sports sweater. Chris Paul better pass the torch fast. I'm the weatherman on the court, the forecast. Said it's gon' rain, I'ma bring pain. Double team Dave Carter, bet I go lame. I'm the king, LeBron better step off. He kicked the door down, I'll blow the deck off. No rookie in this league can get with me. Most points, most assists, bet I make history. History, history.
Yo, that's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. I had 35 and 11. I had a nice little showing right there. I wish that the jerseys were a whole lot better. I wanted to stress a lot of things in this game, but as I was playing, I was just getting too hype. I know it get crazy on the court, man, when you be playing the game. Sometimes you want to kill the computer. Sometimes you want to praise the computer, but I definitely like this game. Also, I know you guys want to see other people's stats, so I'm going to go into that right now. But you guys know I had to go crazy just so I could get that player of the game. That's all I really be worried about when I'm playing 2K, man. As long as I get the player of the game highlight, I'm cool with everything else. But Kemba Walker went off. I don't remember playing too much of Kemba. I remember playing Kyrie a lot. So I'm not going to be the guy that said I got my ass whooped by Kemba, but it is what it is. But you see me doing my thing. You see the Manimal. You see Shumper. You see Gilchrist. And you see Anthony Davis down there at the bottom. But he had 8 and 9, though. But thanks for watching, y'all. This is IKC signing out. Peace.
Great game tonight. How does it feel to come out here as a young player on such a big stage and really showcase your skills?
This is the kind of event I was made for, man. I love being on the big stage, letting everyone see what the future of the league looks like. And these kind of games are always a lot of fun to play in, with all the alley-oops, no-look passes, and constant fast breaks. Above all, I showed that I'm going to be a force in this league for years to come. This game was good for this year, but next year, and every year for the rest of my career, you can expect to be seeing me in the big show.